The city of Ay Khanum, which means Lady Moon in the language of Uzbek, is located in the Kunduz province of Afghanistan. The city was founded by Alexander the Great around 328 BC, but new research of archaeologists has proven that the city was probably founded by Antiochus I. The city may have been Alexandria on the Oxus, or later named Efkratidia. The site was excavated through archaeological searches by a French mission under Paul Bernard between 1964 and 1978 and looks just like a Greek city, including temples, a heron, a palace, colonnaded courts, city wall, gymnasium, houses, Corinthian columns, freestanding statues, and a theater with 5,000 seats. In Ay Khanum, various inscriptions in classical Greek have been found. Robert Lane Fox said about the Greekness of those inscriptions the following. Excavations at Ay Khanum on the northern border of modern Afghanistan have produced great quantities of Greek inscriptions and even the remnants of a philosophical treatise originally on papyrus. One of the most interesting is the base for dedication by one Clearchos, perhaps the known student of Aristotle, that records his bringing to this new Greek city, Alexandria, on the Oxus. On a heron, which is a funerary monument, identified in Greek as the tomb of Kineas, one of the founding members of the Greek settlement, the following has been written. These wise sayings of older men, far famed, are dedicated in Holy Pytho, from where Clearchus assiduously copied these things and set them up in the temenos of Kineas to shine out far and wide. Another inscription has a Delphic maxim and goes as follows. As children, learn good manners. As young men, learn to control the passions. In middle age, be just. In old age, give good advice. And then die without regret.